Let's check his memory. Nope, his memory's charred. What if you did that wrong and just like cut her leg off?
She sat on it. That'd be awful. Legitimately terrible.
Game ends.
Seriously.
She did cut herself. We've got a moaner.
See, I bet the ghost can smell her blood. She's done for.
No, please, go away, God, no, please.
Easy, I'm Jody, I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now, you should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Nice guy.
Die, you little dick! Die!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my gosh. Grab the chair. Out for the count. Maybe. He'll be back.
I hope not. That was freaky. I would just sit around and cry for a little bit if I were her, honestly.
Well, let's check some bodies. My turn.
I'm still not sure what we're supposed to be feeling about Jody in this village. Like, should we feel bad for her because of her troubled childhood?
Stay close, okay?
I have little sympathy for her because she chose to go in this mess. She could have stayed in bed, you know?
Who else is gonna save the world?
Willem Dafoe.
Green Goblin can't do anything.
Perhaps his friendly alter ego, William DeFriend.
Thanks, Dad Jones.
Yeah. ridiculous. This is the condenser. Guaranteed they're like melting humans to make like a portal.
Looks a bit cold in there.
Titbit nipply.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Well, who are we kidding? Do we want to check some memories? They're all gonna, like, stand up.
Start frisking dead people. What? I don't get it.
I love how she looked around.
Let's fucking go.
Did you love how she like looked around it for a couple seconds before and then like grabbed that one? Thinking there would be another one.
All they wanna do is look. Ice cold glass cutting you up.
Come on! I need you now! Open, goddammit!
And now we're in the condenser. Hope it's not full of soup.
Needs a different pass card, go back out.
Go back out and start feeling up a little. I'm
trying to figure out why it's all frozen.
There's probably something in there that's like operating at absolute zero or something like that. Like, you know, 0 degrees Kelvin. Officially, no.
There's something going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now!
All those kindred spirits.
They did it. Passage to the other side. Damn thing won't work. Another console. If I can get to it. We might still have a chance.
Why don't they just turn the power off to the building?
Hates me that. That's too easy. Why don't they just pull the plug?
It's like, well, then the plug would be over.
It's got power. It's definitely plugged into something.
The console. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay?
I guess.
Let's go.
If I have to.
Jimmy. Lighting this is ridiculous. I've never played an easier game in my life.
Please, no.
initiated. The sounds for those explosions sounded a lot bigger than what they really were.
Yeah, those were pretty muted, I'd say. Love Regress.
Raiden?
It's not that easy. There's still one of them somewhere.
Oh no, did Aiden get sucked in?
Raiden, are you there?